off in the corner. Morrison got it off the boards to the blue line. Neal brought it back in. He got checked. Here's Ennis getting it ahead now to Roy. Roy gallops in. Kept in front of the net. Backhand scores! Derek Roy brought the goaltender down to the ice. Tucks it in behind him. The first goal of the year for the Buffalo Sabres belongs to Derek Roy.
And it was a highlight move, to say the least, as Roy burst in off the left wing and put a fancy little move on the goaltender. After taking the pass with his glove, pulls the puck by Phillips and then backhands it over the glove of the pair.
Ennis will get credit for the setup assist.